to have his darshan. Our party of 10 came from America, and here you see we're crossing the Rajasthan desert. This is the last 60 miles of our journey. We'd come by train all night long from Delhi across the desert to sit at the feet of Sant Ajaib Singh. When we pulled into the ashram where Sanchi lives, we really felt like we'd come home. This is a view of the fields outside the ashram, where they grow the food for the workers, for the guests, and for Sanchi. Sanchi's room is this small room at the top of the ashram wall, where we spend many happy hours sitting at his feet, having his darshan, asking questions and receiving answers, and meditating with him. He taught us to be strong, told us that only the brave ones will meditate, and he gave us the desire to meditate. The trees and vegetation on the other side of this wall are made possible by water brought by irrigation canals from the mountains. Inside the ashram, we'll see cows that provide milk for the people there, and piles of lumber that have been cut from trees that grow outside the ashram, which will be used to build a new satsang hall. The satsang hall will be reserved only for satsang and meditation.
Kabir Sahib written in his one of his writings that once I was sitting on the bank of river and one papiha came there. He died out of thirst and fell into the river, but he never opened his beak to drink that water. So he has written that papiha will die out of thirst, but he will never drink water of river or any other place except from the rain.
Maharaj Sahib,
type of furniture, you better go and call the carpenter at your home rather than to going to him for asking to prepare chair and then table and like that. So once you have carpenter in your home, you can say him to prepare whatever you want. So in the same way, if you have manifested master within you, you can ask him to do whatever you want. But first thing is that you should manifest, or you should have master with you. Don't ask for the worldly thing. Except first ask master for his sake, and then afterwards he will do your work. But once you have manifested master, your mind will become like this, that you will never ask any worldly things from him. And just as the diamond is protected by his master, just as we protect the diamond or any valuable thing, in the same way we will protect the wealth of our spirituality, and we will not let that wealth go astray.
ਉਸਦੇ ਥੱਲੇ ਕੰਮ ਕੀਤਾ। ਕੋਈ ਵਕਤ ਆਇਆ, ਅਸੀਂ ਰਿਸ਼ਤੇਦਾਰੀ 'ਚ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋਏ, ਉਸ ਨੂੰ ਪਤਾ ਲੱਗਿਆ ਕਿ ਇਹ ਸਾਡਾ ਹੀ ਆਦਮੀ ਹੈ। ਮੇਰੇ 'ਤੇ ਬੜਾ ਨਾਰਾਜ਼ ਹੋਇਆ, ਕਹਿਣ ਲੱਗਿਆ ਤੂੰ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਜੇ ਦੱਸਦਾ, ਮੈਂ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਬੜੀ ਹੈਲਪ ਕਰਦਾ, ਬੜਾ ਮੈਂ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਅੱਛੀ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਰੱਖਦਾ। ਲੇਕਿਨ ਮੈਂ ਉਸ ਨੂੰ ਸੋਚਿਆ, ਜਵਾਬ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਬੜਾ ਪਿਆਰ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ, ਮੈਂ ਕਿਹਾ ਮੈਂ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਦੀ ਬਾਣੀ 'ਚ ਇਹ ਪੜ੍ਹਿਆ, ਕਰ ਫਰਮੈਸ਼ ਖਾਇਆ ਵੇਖ ਮਹਿਲ ਤਮਰਨ ਵਸਾਰਿਆ ਜਰ ਆਈ ਜੋਗਨ ਹਾਰਿਆ। ਕਿ ਕਿਸੇ ਸੇ ਮੰਗ ਕੇ ਖਾਣਾ, ਫਰਮਾਇਸ਼ ਕਰਕੇ ਖਾਣਾ, ਇਹ ਬਹੁਤ ਬੁਰਾ ਹੈ। ਅਗਰ ਹਮਾਰੀ ਕਿਸਮਤ ਮੇ ਹੈ, ਦੁੱਖ ਹੈ, ਸੁੱਖ ਹੈ, ਗਰੀਬੀ ਹੈ, ਅਮੀਰੀ ਹੈ, ਬਿਮਾਰੀ ਹੈ, ਤੰਦਰੁਸਤੀ ਹੈ, 6 ਚੀਜ਼ਾਂ ਹਰ ਇਨਸਾਨ ਲਿਖਾ ਕੇ ਲਿਆ, ਔਰ ਉਸ ਕੋ ਭੋਗਣੀਆਂ ਵੀ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਪੈਣਗੀਆਂ, ਚਾਹੇ ਉਹ ਕਿਤਨਾ ਵੀ ਕਿਉਂ ਨਾ। ਅਗਰ ਅਸੀਂ ਫਰਿਆਦ ਕਰੀਏ ਕਿ ਸਰਦੀਆਂ ਨਾ ਆਉਣ, ਉਹ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਆਉਣਗੀਆਂ। ਅਗਰ ਅਸੀਂ ਫਰਿਆਦ ਕਰੀਏ ਕਿ ਗਰਮੀਆਂ ਨਾ ਆਉਣ, ਉਹ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਆਉਣਗੀਆਂ। ਤੋ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਉਹ ਫਰਿਆਦ ਕਰਨੀ ਚਾਹੀਦੀ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਜੋ ਮਾਲਕ ਦੇ ਦਰਬਾਰ ਕਬੂਲ ਹੋਵੇ। ਉਹ ਕਿਹੜੀ ਫਰਿਆਦ ਹੈ? ਸਿਰਫ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਅਸੀਂ ਐਸੀ ਫਰਿਆਦ ਕਰੀਏ ਕਿ ਤੂੰ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਆਪਣੇ ਨਾਲ ਮਿਲਾ ਲੈ। ਅਸੀਂ ਹੁਣ ਭਟਕ ਭਟਕ ਕੇ ਥੱਕ ਗਏ ਹਾਂ। ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ, ਦੇਂਦਾ ਦੇ ਲੈਂਦੇ ਥੱਕ ਪਾਏ, ਜੁਗਾ ਜਗੰਤਰ ਖਾਹੀ ਖਾਏ। ਕਿ ਅਸੀਂ ਤੈਥੋਂ ਲੈਂਦੇ ਲੈਂਦੇ ਥੱਕ ਗਏ ਹਾਂ, ਹੁਣ ਤੂੰ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਦਇਆ ਕਰ, ਮਿਹਰ ਕਰ, ਆਪਣੇ ਨਾਲ ਮਿਲਾ ਲੈ।
That is my personal experience of my own life, that when I was in army, I was only an ordinary soldier of very little rank, of smaller rank. And there was one colonel who was my relative, but he was not knowing me personally. So once we met in the social, in some marriages, like gathering like marriage, so he recognized me and told me that why you didn't came to me, I would have helped you in getting some big post. So I told him, in Guru Nanak has also written in Bani that we should not ask for anything to anybody, because whatever there is written in our fate, in our destiny, we are going to get that. The poverty, the richness, for any reward here in this world, and what they are going to carry when they will leave this world. Means they do some meditation and they ask for any worldly things, is everything cancelled. So what they will carry with them? And those who are selflessly doing meditations without having any worldly desires from Guru, only God knows how they will be benefited. That those who are the initiates of our Master, just as we digest the food we eat, in the same way we have to digest the wealth of meditation, wealth which we get from meditation. We are not to lose it by in the form of ego. And we should never let anybody know that we are something. We should never do like that, that, oh, I am in Sant Mat and I do meditation and I am something like that. So we have to protect the wealth which we get from meditation.
Guru Dev Te.
Does Sanji have any personal questions to Master Kripal Singh? What questions did he ask Master?
Kya aapne kabhi koi jati sawal Baba ji se pucha? Agar pucha tha to woh kaun sa?
Main jati sawal koi huzur de agge pesh nahi kiya.
He never asked any personal question.
ਬਚਪਨ ਸੇ ਮੇਰਾ ਕੋਈ ਜਾਤੀ ਸਵਾਲ ਨਹੀਂ ਗਾ।
ਫਰੋਮ ਦਾ ਵੈਰੀ ਬਿਗਿਨਿੰਗ, ਫਰੋਮ ਦਾ ਵੈਰੀ ਚਾਈਲਡਹੁੱਡ, ਆਈ ਨੈਵਰ ਹੈਡ ਐਨੀ ਪਰਸਨਲ ਕੁਐਸਚਨਸ।
ਮੇਰਾ ਦਿਮਾਗ ਬਿਲਕੁਲ ਹੀ ਜਾਤੀ ਸਵਾਲਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਖਾਲੀ ਹੈ ਬਚਪਨ ਸੇ।
ਮਾਈ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਇਜ਼ ਬਲੈਂਕ ਇਨ ਰਿਸਪੈਕਟ ਟੂ ਦੀ ਕੁਐਸਚਨਸ।
ਇਸੇ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਜਦ ਲੋਕ ਐਸੇ ਸਵਾਲ ਕਰਦੇ ਮੈਂ ਉਦਾਸ ਹੋ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਹਾਂ ਕਿ ਇਹਨੇ ਸੰਤ ਮਤ ਕੋ ਕਿਆ ਸਮਝਿਆ।
ਸੋ ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਵਾਈ ਵੈਨ ਪੀਪਲ
These little boys stood here frozen at the sight of a movie camera until I told them in Punjabi to laugh. Sanchi asked us one afternoon if we'd like to go for a walk with him, so he said yes. Sanchi took us for a walk all around a large plot of ground, showing us all the different types of vegetation that the villagers grow in this area. This is the one day a week that they get water from the canal system. The rest of the days, the canals are dry. This is the caravan of love. Wherever a saint walks, people walk behind him on the path of love. If the walk goes on long enough, the whole world will be following him. Sanchi told one of the Sevadars to cut sugarcane for us, and then he stood and gave us darshan at the side of the canal while we all ate it. The fellow right behind Sanchi is walking exactly in Sanchi's footsteps, something which we'd all like to do. Sanchi was very, very pleased to see Gerald Boyce, an old man who came from Sant Bani Ashram. He said, "We don't celebrate birthdays in India, but I'm so pleased that you have come that we'll have a special celebration because you have come." And so he arranged for a special treat to be prepared when we had our normal meal, and Sanchi came down and sat with us while we ate. Sanchi said, "This isn't your birthday, but from now on it will be. From now on you can celebrate your birthday on this day, October 13th. Sanchi gave us a lot of personal attention. And then he asked, "Would we like to go outside and take some pictures?" So we went out, and first we sat in the shade, and then we decided we'd better move over where it was sunnier. And he was very, very concerned about Gerald. He wanted to make sure that Gerald was perfectly comfortable. Halfway through this session, he sent someone to run back inside and get Gerald's hat.
Always. Only your sweet loving glance helps us to this endless dance always. The
few days later, Sanji asked us if we'd like to go for another walk.
Darshan dekh jima guru tera puran karam hoye prabhu mera apni charan rakho prabhu date guru prasad ki nivir le jate apni charan rakho prabhu date guru prasad ki nivir le.
He took us to the hut where he used to meditate sometimes before the ashram was built.
Darshan dekh jima guru tera puran karam hoye prabhu mera suno binu prabhu mere mita charan kamal vaso more jita suno binu prabhu mere mita charan kamal vaso more jita darshan dekh jima darshan dekh jima guru tera puran karam hoye prabhu mera nanak ek kare ardas visar nahi puran gun taas nanak ek kare ardas visar nahi puran gun taas darshan dekh jima darshan dekh jima guru tera puran karam hoye prabhu mera sat guru pyare सतगुरु प्यारे मिलो मैनू तरस रही जान है मेरी.
Tractor and trailer. About 50 people came from 16 PS to attend the monthly satsang. They had to drive 2 hours over dusty roads.
ਲੈਣਾ ਦੇਣਾ ਉਹ ਮੇਰੇ ਦਿੱਤੇ ਬਣਾ ਰਹੇ ਰਹਿ ਰਿਸਲ ਦਾ ਮਾਸਾ ਵੱਲ ਮਾਸੀ ਨਾ ਪਏਗਾ ਇਸੇ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਰੇਡੂਆ ਵੀ ਸਾਡੇ ਅੰਦਰ ਆ, ਤਾਰ ਵੀ ਸਾਡੇ ਅੰਦਰ ਆ, ਲੇਕਿਨ ਸਾਡੀ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਬੈਟਰੀ ਆ ਉਹ ਪਰਮਾਤਮਾ ਨੇ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਨਹੀਂ, ਮਹਾਤਮਾ ਦੀ ਬੈਟਰੀ ਉਸ ਮਾਰਗ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਪੂਰੀ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਹੈ। ਅਸੀਂ ਮਹਾਤਮਾ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਕੋਈ ਰਿਸ਼ਤਾ ਕਰਨ, ਨਾਤਾ ਕਰਨ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਾਣਾ, ਨਾ ਅਸੀਂ ਉਹਦੇ ਕੋਲ ਨਾਲ ਬੋਲੋ, ਜੈਦੇ ਵਾਰ ਬੋਲੋ, ਨਮਸਤੇ ਬੋਲੋ, ਜੋ ਮਰਜ਼ੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਰੋ, ਸਾਡੀ ਦੱਸੀ ਹੋਈ ਯੁਕਤੀ ਦੇ ਉੱਤੇ ਚੱਲ ਕੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆਪਣਾ ਜੀਵਨ ਸਫਲ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ, ਜਿੰਦੇ ਜੀਵਨ ਸਾਡੇ ਤੱਕ।
What is the condition of man? You are always looking at the birds, looking at the animals, but now look at the man body. Saints say the man body is the top of creation. Some say that it's the top of the creation next to God, and He is the leader of all the bodies. Highest creation. And are we happy in that body? Sometimes we have the sorrow, sometimes we have pain because we are sick, sometimes we have worries about our unemployment, sometimes we are having pain because we are being born, sometimes we are having pain because we have to grow up, and sometimes we are having pain of old age. Somebody is unhappy, somebody is sorrowful, somebody is suffering because he has taken the debt. Someone has to pay back, someone has to pay back. Who has taken and who has given has to go and ask for the reimbursement. Somebody is suffering because of the children. He has the children, but the children are not obedient. And some are suffering because they don't have any children. And according to the worldly level, the happiest man which we see is just like that musical instrument which will look outwardly very fine in shape, but inside it is nothing. Outside we see him that he is the happiest man, but when we look inside him, but when we look deep into his life, we will see that he is also suffering. Guru Nanak says, O Nanak, all the world is suffering. Whoever you see is suffering. And whatever pleasures, what happiness we are seeing in this world, they are all temporary. And after some times, that happiness, that pleasures will turn into the pains, into sorrow. So the saints say that everybody is suffering. Those who are wealthy, they are also suffering because they have worry. They are worried about paying their income tax. They are worried about their business. Somebody is suffering because they are worried that the bank will fail or the currency will fail. Means they are also having the sufferings like something like that. And those who are poor, they are also suffering. So nobody in this world is happy except those who are in the devotion, who have spend their life or who are on the path of devotion for the overlord.
Satguru pyare satguru pyare aamilo mainu taras rahi jaano hai meri taras rahi jaano hai meri ji Satguru pyare aamilo mainu.